Do you suffer from a chronic inflammatory bowel disease, such as Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis? The Preventis SmarTest Calprotectin Home rapid test allows you to quantitatively detect the inflammatory marker calprotectin in stool. This allows you to monitor the inflammation in your intestine directly at home, on a business trip, or even on holiday, and to control the course of your chronic inflammatory bowel disease. To perform and evaluate the Preventis SmarTest Calprotectin Home test, you need your smartphone and the test kit, consisting of a rapid test cassette, a camera test card, a paper stool catcher, and a sample collection tube. Please read the enclosed test instructions carefully at the beginning. Then, download the app SmarTest Calprotectin from the App Store or Google Play Store. Sampling, test performance, and evaluation are accompanied step-by-step by the app. If the smartphone model you are using has not been approved by us yet, you will automatically be forwarded to the device qualification. Here, our minimum requirements for the smartphone are checked for the evaluation. To do this, place the camera test card in front of you so that the blue bar is on the right-hand side. The outlines of the six squares now appear on the display. Align the template with the six squares on the camera test card. Hold the smartphone parallel to the camera test card. If the alignment is correct, the template will turn green. If your smartphone model has already been released, you will be taken directly to the camera test. Place the camera test card with a blue bar facing to the top. First, scan figure 1 and hold the smartphone still until the progress bar has run to the end and you have received a success message. Repeat this step with image 2. Set a PIN to protect your personal data and set up the app according to your preferences. My SmarTest is an optional portal where you can save your test results. In addition, with My SmarTest, you can share your test results with medical professionals. This way, your therapy can be monitored at any time and from anywhere, and a relapse can be detected early on and contained when therapy is adjusted. To start testing, press Prepare Test in the main menu of the SmarTest Calprotectin app. Each step is accompanied by the app with animated videos. First, unfold the paper stool collector and carefully pull it apart in the direction of the arrow. Place it in the back half of the toilet. Attach it to the sides, below the toilet seat, with the adhesive strips. Place the stool sample. Make sure that it does not come into contact with water or urine. Carefully pull the yellow sample collection stick out of the sample collection tube with a slight twist. Hold the tube upright while doing this so that no buffer solution leaks. Be careful with the tip of the sample collection tube so that it does not break. Prick the stool sample with the yellow sample collection stick in at least 3 different places. All grooves of the sample collection stick must be completely filled with stool. Strip the excess stool from the blunt end of the sample collection stick. Then return the sample collection stick to the sample collection tube and close it carefully with a slight twist of the yellow sample collection stick. Only return the sample collection stick once and do not pull it out again, or else a correct sample volume will no longer be guaranteed. The paper stool collector can now be flushed with the rest of the stool. Shake the sealed sample collection tube vigorously until the grooves from the sample collection stick are free of stool and everything has mixed. The buffer solution will change color only slightly. Remove the test cassette from the packaging and place it on a flat, dry, and light surface. Make sure that the test cassette is lying flat all the time. Now hold the sample collection tube with the tip pointing upwards. Wrap a soft paper around it and carefully break off the tip. Hold the sample collection tube approximately 1 cm above the sample application window of the test cassette. Apply 3 hanging drops by squeezing the sample collection tube at the label. Start the timer immediately after sample application. After the 15 minutes have lapsed, a timer alarm will remind you. Now you have 2 minutes to evaluate the test. If the step is not done within the specified time, the result will be invalid. To analyze your test, hold your smartphone parallel over the test cassette and align the template on your display with the test cassette. Based on the color intensity of the gradients, SmarTest Calprotectin app will determine your result. This will be displayed on your smartphone and other important medical information. If you have given permission, your test result will also be shared with your medical professional. As the calprotectin concentration is highly individual to each patient, the individual baseline result should be discussed with a treating healthcare professional. In case of existing symptoms or questionable results, medical professionals should always be contacted regardless of the result.